Hi everybody, it's Nibs Lotney. I'm here at Fireside Martini Grill with the proprietor Jimmy Reese. And Jimmy, we're going to take you through a couple steps as to how it's going to be allowed to accept clients and customers in the near future. And Fireside is on the cutting edge of taking those precautions and allowing customers to enter at a limited capacity, right, Jimmy?
Yes, yeah.
Now, how is that going to work?
Well, whenever the governor gives us the okay, Nibs, we're going to be more than ready to open. We've got a bunch of precautions that we're personally taking at the restaurant. Namely, one is this thermal imaging camera from ICU security systems.
ICU surveillance here in Dunmore, located here in Dunmore, is allowing a demonstration here to take place. And Jimmy allowed the demonstration because he's going to have this in his business.
We're getting it. It's,
this,
I'm sold on it. It's unbelievable.
Now, Jimmy, suppose customers are going to come in this door.
Right.
The other door there, everyone's going to have to enter this door.
This is the only way in.
And with that, you're going to have someone here monitoring the kiosk.
Right.
Could you do me a favor and come over here and pretend you're one of the customers?
Sure.
Come in and we'll show everybody how this works.
Right.
Hello, how are you tonight?
Fine, how are you, sir?
Good, good. We have a new step that we have to proceed with before you enter the establishment. So if you could follow your prompt here, walk up to the screen, it'll tell you what to do.
Please adjust your face into position. Normal body temperature.
Very good. Your temperature is 97.5. So with that, Jimmy, with someone having
please
that temperature,
adjust your face into
they're
position.
Safe. Then you could allow
please
them to proceed.
Your face into
if it's
position.
A couple, the next person will step up. If it's four people, individually they'll step up and you'll be able to check their temperature before they go into the area.
Correct, correct. And once they're in our dining room, we've got some precautions in there. Obviously, whatever the governor says, you'll have to wear a face mask in there while you're not eating. During regular conversation, the wait staff will be always wearing their masks and they'll be having gloves on.
And, right. And you also, I noticed you have paper.
Paper menus, yep, disposable. So
another precaution that you're taking.
Away.
Yeah.
We're gonna give our customers an option of either our normal dishes, which are going to be washed like as normal,
right.
Sanitized and everything else, or for those people that are not totally comfortable eating off of another dish like that, we're going to offer disposables.
Oh,
hard
great.
Hard plastic.
No, not I know what you mean. Yeah, I know what you mean. Not my Dollar Trees. With this kiosk, the thermal monitor, you're also taking another step for precautionary measures.
Correct.
With the shields?
Yeah, we have Valley Custom Shields up in the Mid-Valley area. They approached us and they have these portable plexiglass dividers. And they're movable, I can move them between the tables. So if you're sitting at table A and you know there's some people over at table B,
It's going to divide.
You'll be able to see them.
That's neat.
You're not going to feel confined because it's going to
it's
be
open.
Clear.
Yeah, I mean, it's clear. You'll see through it, but that's cool.
Yep. It's another local business, too. You're supporting a local business.
Right. You know, and you're going to have them set up. If there's two people here, you'll have a shield. And you'll have, yeah. So that's something else that you're, that's great.
Yeah. So,
we'll so the precautions you're taking with this monitor, the thermal monitor, and the shields, you will be able to allow customers to come in and sit and dine almost as if it was the old time.
They're going to feel a little more comfortable. You know, I mean, you walk in any store, Walmart, stuff, places like that, and the place is packed.
Right.
You're just, and there's no guarantee. Nobody's taking your temperature at the
right.
door.
Right.
They're not offering you masks at the door. We're going to have masks here to offer our customers if they don't have one. Gloves, sanitizer,
right.
You know.
And I'm sure everyone that comes in, they're coming here, now they're going to know they're going to be screened.
Right.
I myself, if I know I'm going to a restaurant and they're taking my temperature, opposed to one that they're not taking my temperature,
right.
I'm going to feel safer being in your establishment.
Right. Yeah.
And I just think the precautions, and this is outstanding. I mean, this is amazing.
It blew my mind when I first saw it.
Blew my mind. And
can you adjust this to...
You can adjust it to different temperatures.
Can we set the alarm off somehow?
We will. I'll get into that in a minute, but this scans your forehead.
Mm-hmm.
So the customer coming in will be prompted as to where to stand and what to do. They'll lean in and it'll scan their forehead. Their temperature will come up. If their temperature is elevated, and now you got a problem. We're gonna set this up, give us a minute here now, and we're gonna set this up to a different temperature. Just, we'll take a random temperature and set it low so that you'll be able to see what happens, okay. And you'll be alerted as to the alarm going. So Jimmy, the question was the temperature.
Correct.
You will be able to set this, as the proprietor, as the owner, you'll be able to set it to the temperature of your liking.
And the nice people from ICU just showed me how to do it.
Correct, you just had a tutorial on how to set
tutorial,
it.
So now as the owner of this machine.
Now you're gonna show everybody how easy it is.
It's so easy.
And set the temperature,
all right,
Jimmy,
say,
that.
What, 90?
90, say 96.
96 degrees. All right.
It's at 100.4
now. 100.4
now,
right? So I'm gonna set it to 96 degrees, done. Enter, it's done, just like
that. That's it, you set it up perfect. Now, you're gonna go back out, please, and be another customer. And if you would please come in and approach the monitor and follow the prompt. There it is. And here it says abnormal
body temperature.
So you're not, so the alarm, you will get an alarm that won't right. And that's what you'll hear is if you stand to the side. Yeah.
In a nice way, we're gonna kind of.
And not opposed to anybody getting a takeout if that happens.
Exactly. If you might be having a bad day, you have a temperature.
Right.
You know, you're welcome here any other day, but not right. With the temperature.
And the good thing about it is.
A global pandemic, this.
The good thing about it is your other customers.
They're gonna feel safe.
Have gone through the same thing.
Exactly.
They were processed the same way.
And employees.
And employees. That's important. Yep. That's really important.
Yeah, maybe we'll have like a little letter designed so you have a temperature, go get checked out, with a coupon for a takeout. You know,
that'd be a great idea. That'd be a great idea, and have them come back and, you know, just because they have a temperature 1 week, a week or two later, they're more than welcome to come back.
Exactly.
If they set off again, well then, okay, but if not, they're able to enter the establishment.
Yeah.
So exactly. I think it's great.
I think so too.
You know, you're ready to get it up and operational?
I really can't wait, Vince. It's there's a lot of small businesses out there. Restaurants, hairstylists that could use this thing.
Right.
It's not just for a restaurant.
No.
It's for
any business.
Anything
that is wants to open up in a proper way.
If you have any doubt about coming in contact with the public, this is another safeguard.
Really
just like the mask.
Yeah.
The same thing.
Yeah. And Jimmy, that will pick you up while you wear that mask.
Yeah. Yeah.
You saw that.
It got me.
So as your customers come in, they're wearing a mask. It's still gonna pick them
you
up.
See that little yellow dot around or a square around my face? It's recognizing my face. I just come right in.
There you go.
It's got a camera up here and a
sensor,
temperature sensor there,
and it's very sleek looking, isn't it?
Is. It's
neat.
I like it.
I mean, I think it looks great.
And it's reasonably priced still.
Well, that's the good thing.
Yeah,
that's the good. But again, your customer safety. That's number one.
Yep.
Your employee safety, number one.
Yep.
So we're just happy to be able to show you and hopefully you'll be able to get it in place and open up.
I can't wait to get open.
Well, yeah. I'll be the first one up when you do.
Thanks, Nibs.
Okay, buddy? Thanks, everybody. And again, anyone that's interested, it's ICU Surveillance in Dunmore, PA. We'll be happy to get in touch with you. And if you like it, let us know, because this is what it's going to be to get people back to business. So thank you for your time.